Today we're gonna take and shoot the Hatsan 130 QE Vortex 30 caliber at 30 yards at something fun. People like to see reaction targets, so we're gonna shoot at a couple of cans of enchilada sauce from where my chair sits. It's approximately 31 yards, 7 inches, I believe. So anyway, I'm gonna show you the targets and stuff, and then we're gonna shoot them real quick. Okay, so let's walk down here. This is what we're gonna be shooting right here. A couple of cans of enchilada sauce. We're gonna make them bleed. So anyway, hopefully I'll hit them in the first two shots. Let's see how I do. Let's take a look at these. Look, they bled all over the place. I hit that one right there. Entrance hole, exit hole. And let's see where I hit this one. I hit this one right here. And there's the exit hole. So that's it for today's video.